What would be like your advice to those who just started dancing, maybe 1, 2 years? What would be your advice to them?
Yeah, I would say like what I said just now, don't expect things to come too fast. Follow your own pace, trust your own pace, trust your time, trust your work, trust your heart, and keep loving what you do. At the same time, I would say you have to lead yourself. You have to lead yourself.
Yeah.
For like don't wait for others to lead you. Even if you're taking classes, don't just wait for the teacher to give you instructions on what to do. You gotta lead yourself. Like back then, I don't have anyone to teach me, like literally. Don't have like a proper dance classes. There's only K-pop dance classes. So I gotta lead myself to what I want to learn. I gotta be like, today I wake up, I gotta be like, Daniel, you gotta do something. Let's practice a lot. Let's watch more videos and try to gain what you can gain from that and stuff. You know, gotta do that homework. And even for song, I gotta find like battles. I gotta find in the comments. I gotta find here and there. Find here and there. But nowadays, students be like, can I pass my pen drive to you to get all your songs? You get what I mean? But it's so hard to find someone who will work as much as we are back then, where we really search songs from videos by videos. We look up to it, we buy some music and stuff. That's the effort, that's how much effort we used to put in. And yeah, you gotta lead yourself. You can't just dance once a week when you have your class, you know. You can't just take classes 4 times a month and just dance once a week and you expect result from that. You gotta work every single day. So every single day matters, every single move matters. So yeah, that's my best advice for people who started dancing right now. You gotta